All right, we're back. I ate, I feel better, and now we're gonna get back to finishing up this swimming pool in this residential area. So here we go, I'm gonna back up into position, fill up the hopper, the cement hopper. Whoa. You can knock these signs down, so yeah, there you go. Oh, I just mentioned that you could do that, and look at what I just did. I turned off infractions or the penalties, so we should be okay. Yeah, that's the way to do it. Go on people's lawns like you don't care. I could have made the turnabout on that U-turn there. Oh, I gotta open up this thing first. I forgot. Alright, so there's a swimming pool that we're building right here. There's still some materials right there that they're gonna put in after I lay the cement down. Has anybody ever jumped in these holes and ever got back out? I know you could jump, and that might get you out. I keep forgetting you could go to either side of your vehicle and enter. I keep going to the, you know, because it's real life, going into the left side of the driver's side if you're in the United States, or the right side if you're in Europe. Change mode. No, not change mode. I wanted to open up that hopper for the thing to pour cement in. Let me back up then a bit so that I can get in position for filling this thing up. I think that should do it, I think. I think we'll be clear to convert. Yep, sure are. Okay, very good. So let's get the crane up. That's far enough. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Let's see. I don't want to hit my truck by opening this thing up. Okay, why isn't it not on it? Guess I gotta be up higher. Yep. Look at this thing. It looks monstrous, doesn't it? It looks creepy. I mean, it looks like alien-ish. Whatever, like, do we really know what alien-ish is, you know? Only for the movies that we see. Do you think that this is what aliens would look like? At least they look like this per the movies that we see, right? Look at this thing, it's like it's talking too. So we'll try to get the bar in first. Does this extend on it? It looks like that arm does go, or maybe it doesn't. Yeah, it looks like it would unfold too, wouldn't it? That gray arm, like it would. Yeah, see? This thing comes out too. Shoot, boy. Look at that. Alright. I don't know. Are we going to need it? Or, well, yeah, because look. Just so that we could get the edge. And then we're going to come. No, that's not going to be good. So instead of, we'll go up. This is amazing, man. Look at this. Look at this reality of these machines. Look at what they do. I mean, look at that crane. How much it extends out there. Massive. Superly amazing. And it'll extend all the way over to this other house's yard. Look at how dirty the roof is on there. Pretty neat. Makes it look realistic, like they need roof repair for sure. Look at the building yard, it's just right there. Oh my goodness, didn't realize that. And look at, there's my yard right there. Oh my God, I'm right next to the building yard. I didn't even realize that, wouldn't pay much attention. Oh my goodness, how can I not pay attention? And then there's the dealerships right down the street here. So I live in a pretty good neighborhood here. I'm not live, I mean, my place of business, my equipment yard is right there with my cursor. And there's another one I'm gonna purchase too, which is not far. And there's, what, eating places right there? Yeah. And then, I don't know, it's a school, what is it? Anyway. All right, let's get back to this. So what I'm gonna have to do is, I'll end up having to lower this back down and then push this back down, yeah. And then, let me see what I'll have to do is raise this like that. This, and then raise this up. No, but because the higher I go, so I'll have to gonna have to do is okay, so that might suffice if I just go back and forth like this. Oh, that's not gonna do it. This is always very tricky to do this stuff, you know. Not easy to get this done. So certainly you gotta do this. You gotta lift up this thing. Go like this, damaging this thing. And then you go like that when you pour, so. Okay, so. Shit. Cars are home. Alright, so we'll leave it at that, like that. And now we'll open up the hopper. There it is in the back. It just opened up back there where my cursor is at. Okay. Looking down the length of this thing is pretty awesome. Alright, I'm wasting a lot of time just talking. I gotta get the job done here. So let's go out. Get into the cement mixer truck and pour this bad boy stuff in there. Last time I got nice and close. There we go. Okay, that's good. Construction machine is empty. Oh shit, did I not go put cement in it? Oh no! And I'm videotaping this, what the heck. I want to just go show how imperfect we are at times. Okay, everybody, I'll be back. I gotta go to the place to get cement. Let's go get some. Wow, that was silly. Had it all set really nice. And didn't get to pour anything because I didn't have any cement in there. Alright, so here we go. Yeah, perfect. Wasted a fast track. I hope they didn't charge me for that. Like $500-something for a fast track. But I pay it because it speeds up the convenience of the whole process. Oh, the sign's back up. Alright. Oh no. Uh-oh. And this is, oh no, I'm going to have to knock some stuff down. I'm going to have to knock a mailbox down. Oh shit, it's not going to let me go through that. Said I couldn't do it. See that? Negative thinking. And unfortunately, this is a rental truck. So I'm gonna be owing some money for the repairs on this sucker. Okay, so let's get back to getting this. Heck, I'm like, I don't know what camera angle to use here. This is the one I'm looking for. Yeah, this one. I don't usually open up that thing. I'm gonna try it this time, but it usually collapses. Didn't open up this time. It's showing like it opened the thing. There. See, because any little touch, it closes. See? It's really weird. So I just leave it like that and I just back in this way. Seems like this is the easiest way to do it. Yep. And then I start pulling. Unfortunately. I don't know if this thing says when it's full or not. I just need it running like that, dumping, and you get in and start working. Why is it not turning green? Oh, I wasn't even noticing. Okay, clear. Four walls. Oh, okay. I just leave it there and it fills it up, I guess. I don't Oh, good. Yay. Yay. Clear the construction site. Yay. All right. Square pole. Okay. It's pretty neat. They turned on their lights in the houses. Hey, look, they have a pole next door, too. Not as big as the one I built for these people. Uh-huh. They got a nice pole right here. All right. So let's get this done. That cement truck still pouring? Get out and put that cement truck off. You're pouring like crazy still. Where is it? What's the sound? What's that sound? Yeah, it's pouring, see? It is. Wasting all of it. Okay, cool. Boom, done. Not open. Get out of here. Oh, God, let's see our pool. Oh, look it. They finished it already. Can I go swimming or is there water in there yet? Yeah, there's water in there. Haha, buddy. Yeah. Where's my flashlight so I can look in there? Here's the pool I built you. Nice. Let me get my rigs squared away here. These are rentals, so I gotta make sure I fix these properly. Oh, I forget. F. Or reset. Boom. Bang. There it is. I don't have to be critical with all this stuff. Okay, so, oh shoot, you know what? Let me see if there was any cement still left in these things. I forgot. I could sell. Can I sell it? No. No selling here? Okay. Maybe in the cement truck. Maybe there's still some left in there I can sell. I was pouring it out like crazy, though. I wasted a lot. Let's see. Can I sell some? $1,000 worth. All right. Not bad. All right. Now let's talk to the foreman. Hey there. Ooh, yeah, look at that. Nice. Cool job. Oh, look at they put a fence up too. Pretty nice. Well, let's get these back. Let's get, because those things gotta make sure I didn't leave my hat or glasses or nothing in there. Let's go ahead and take my things off here. Okay, let's go to the my company turned these things in, so I want to buy one of these. Too bad I didn't say purchase, you know, while you have it out there. Return. Yes. And return. Oh, this right here. It's on the clock. Okay. So these are all mine, and I just want to buy, now that I have enough money, machine, bulk sales, machine rental, 1800. Okay, so 348,000. Hey, the stars ain't moving. Oh, they are. Okay, they are. At first, it didn't look like it, but they are. All right, let's check out the wind. It's pretty windy out here today. It's nice. I love windy days. Let's check out their pool. Let's check out our work right here. Look at that, guys. Hi, can I swim in your pool? Because I built it for you. Am I allowed to do that? Will you give me the courtesy of taking a dip in your pool? Oh, that crow's like, well, compared to this thing, what is this, a jacuzzi? Jeez, it's deep though. My goodness, that's a deep, whatever that is. I guess it's a pool. But man, when you talk about having space to have a pool, put that one in. All right, let's get out of here, everybody. Let's see what else is. We got to go and purchase the.